Caught on tape, an angry driver in northwest suburban Buffalo Grove who police say didn't like getting pulled over. It happened back in May. 70-year-old Henry Raskin had just been pulled over for speeding when police say he threw his Toyota Camry into reverse and drove it right on top of the police car. The rear tire smashed through the windshield near the officer's head. The officer is okay. Raskin was convicted of reckless driving, fined $220, and will have to attend a traffic safety course.